We have an update now. Caddo coroner identifies the man who was shot to death over the weekend in the Allendale neighborhood. 42-year-old Dan Cooksey was shot multiple times Saturday afternoon around 3:30 on Garden Street. He was rushed to Ochsner LSU Health. That's where he ultimately died. Police arrested 30-year-old Roderick Morgan shortly after that shooting. He is charged with one count of second-degree murder.